guys, I have removed most of the videos in my announcements playlist because they were no longer following the hard standards. As a result, 2/3 of videos have just been removed from the playlist. This was because they were confirmed as updates, not announcements.